Hello friends, I am here with you a wonderful story. In 1982, Steve Callum was crossing the Atlantic alone in his sailboat. When he struck with something, it sank. He came out of the shipping lane and floating in the life raft all alone. His supplies like food and water were limited and chances of his survival were slim. When the fisherman found him after 76 days, note this thing, after 76 days, he was still alive. He was much thinner and feeble, but he is still alive. This is the longest anyone survived a shipwreck through a life raft. When he narrates his story of how he survived this, it is unbelievably fascinating. He manages to catch fish despite his weak state. He fixed his solar to distill the seawater to get the fresh drinking water. The most fascinating thing is, how did he manage to keep him going where there is no logical hope? At this circumstance, anybody would have given up. But he told himself, I can handle this, he wrote in his narrative. Dear friends, whenever you are struck, your goal seems to be far away, your challenges seem too overwhelming, remember this belief. I have within all the resources I will ever need. I'll repeat that. I have within all the resources I will ever need. Thanks for listening this. Happy New Year. Wish you a very happy New Year.